day two of the ride, Red Dress Day. And we are in one of the most beautiful areas of Connecticut. This view and the scenery is amazing. And I'm standing here in a tutu because it's Red Dress Day. And the significance of Red Dress Day is we originally started out as Dress Red Day so that we'd all look like one giant red ribbon riding down the road together. And of course, us being as fabulous as we are, turned it into Red Dress Day. So that's where we're at.
My name is Angel Chariez Roberto, and I'm rider number 9. I'm riding for my husband and I. We're both positive. Secondly, my uncle just passed away 2 years ago out of complications of HIV. My aunt Carmen died last year, and I've lost tons and tons of friends since the 80s all the way till now.
I met a man named Kyle. Around the same period that I met the members of Teen Eagle, although not in the same context. It was only after I had gotten to know him that I knew he was a member of Teen Eagle, and as New York City can be very small, made the connection, and I unfortunately never got to crew the ride while he was on it, but he was beautiful in every possible way.
was holding.